What's the matter with men the way they are?
Nothing. What's a man now? What's a man mean? Is he rough or is he rugged? Is he cultural and clean? Now it's all changed. It's got to change more. Cause we think it's getting better, but nobody's really sure.
There's a tremendous amount of propaganda trying to make men feel guilty about their natural impulses, about their natural sexual impulses.
When I first told my mother I was in nursing school, she didn't quite believe that I would finish, go on finishing with it. And lo and behold, 4 years later, I graduate, and I'm starting to work as a nurse. And now she's having to deal with the fact that she has to tell her friends I'm a nurse. But she goes like this, my son is a nurse, but he's not gay.
Don't say that we're going to take evolution and next week change it because some feminist thinks that you ought to get equal pay for equal work or something like that.
Certainly my role is on a continuum of deviance. It's at the far end.
What kind of nonsense is this?
A lot of women had a lot of difficulty with me. Things like, giving mom a day off. No matter how many times I was seen with a kid, it was always I was giving their mother a day off.
I let my hair down with my wife.
I don't know when, sometime when it always seems to be just us and them. Girls that wore pink, boys that wore blue, boys that always grew up better men than me and you. What's a man now? What's a man mean? Is he rough or is he rugged? Is he cultural and clean? Now it's all changed. Got to change more, cause we think it's getting better, but nobody's really sure. And so it goes around again, but now and then we wonder who's the real man. Oh.